I just want to say I'm sorry for your loss, and that I'd be honored to serve as funeral director. I keep an assortment of caskets on hand. Were you thinking shoebox? Or for a little more money, mahogany?
Hey, Lincoln. I brought you this casserole. My Nana said that there's no greater comfort in times of grief.
Thanks. This might as well be my funeral, too. Our whole class is gonna hate me for letting this happen to Frank.
We are gathered here to mourn the untimely passing of Frank the Tarantula, a pet beloved by all.
Except Lenny, the murderer!
Well, yeah, yeah, this is all Lenny's fault.
Guys, this isn't Lenny's fault. It's mine.
You!
I knew Lenny was afraid of spiders, but I brought Frank home anyway. It was a bad idea. I guess I deserve to have my whole class hate me.
Ew, gross, Cliff! Show some respect!
Whoa, weird. This hairball looks like Frank.
Ew, gross, Lana.